I do the. This is a G chanter. The G chanter's the is the lowest one that sort of devised to go with these go with the combination drones. It's quite nice with the just having the low key. It suits some music, but my favourite chanter's probably the C because it's more what the small pipes really should sound like, but it's really easy to play. It feels really nice in the fingers. The D's and E's are proper the small pipe sound. I mean, they've got the historical instruments are all really quite high pitched. So anyway, the G chanter is the same again. You get the second drone, the tenor drone, will tune near the hemp to get a G. And it's the bass. So it's that was just two drones, but the beauty again is just to get something tuned to the fifth there. So that would be a D. We want a D going. And then if you wanted to play a tune that is in C major, you could and you can also have two C's if you wanted for that same tune. You get that option as well, and you also get the baritone. You, cut you, you I mean potentially you could use the four drones as well, but I always find it just your plane needs to be really, really steady to get the four drones in tune. Gives you the chance to sort of have a that's wrong. that's a D, so it's that's why it's not sounding right. That's a D. I should be playing tunes that are in G major. Shouldn't be, that's right. So that you get the G's and the D's for the tunes in G major. So you can also play in A minor. Something else will go E minor. I think that sounds about the best with the E minor. Sometimes you can add an E, but sometimes it's a wee bit. You can add an E, but for just playing with the minors, I probably just prefer just the two. So that's the G chanter. Right, thanks.